Hey guys, how are we? And we're back. Let's get out of here.
I hope you haven't supped.
Hey.
Give me just a jump start a car.
Okay, I thought it was gonna turn purple, but oh, what's it? First one, purple. Last chance to this. Bring a golem. I haven't used him in a while. If I can recall from last time, the graveyard was... Nope, that's... Hey! Oh! I didn't even notice this part.
That I finished paradise. Now to get that car out of the water. Lemon yellow and aqua blue. Ugh, not a good color scheme.
Over here, old chap. Come on, I won't bite.
Here he is.
Help! Help! Get myself in this mess.
Do you take this puzzling display to attempt and to complete until everything is correctly placed?
Barbara? Lydia? Beach? Anyone? I can hear you guys out there! Come on! Please help me!
can bring in Robin. Oh, okay, can't do that. Try Batgirl.
Time to work as a team.
Here we go.
Good luck, everyone.
Oh, thank you for rescuing me. I was taking a casual stroll through the graveyard when I saw some nasty-looking skeletons, so I took refuge down here and, well, as you can see, I got myself into a little trouble trying to hide. Oh, I better hurry back to Barbara. She'll be worried sick. Listen, I'm a little shook up. You think you could accompany me?
Oh my god, he's serious. Okay, come on. Come on. I'll walk off without him then.
They're back! Those creepy skeletons are back! I knew I wasn't going totally crazy in this place!
Come on.
Over here, old chap. Come on. I won't bite.
What you doing? Where'd you go? Come on!
Lost it again. I left it on the mantelpiece here for when I got back from my walk, but now it's missing.
The book? Oh, not again. I bet it's that pesky Beetlejuice. He's probably hidden it as some sort of elaborate trick.
Okay.
Oh, I can't use this. Plant stinks. None of the fingers are good stinking.
Come on. Okay, apparently we're gonna do that.
after all your panicking, it's been on the table this whole time, Adam. You really do need to look more carefully in the future.
Oh, here it is.
I'll take this, thank you.
We go to go get another gold brick.
Weapons good to go.
Whoa, fuck. Bah.
Nobody better get in my way today.
Better to hold on to this than P.A. Baracus, especially if it's gold.
Nice.
Over here, old trap. Come on, I will be fine.
There you... I'm hitting it. Better just send me that. Wow. Okay. Wasn't expecting it to be that easy, but okay. Okay, I think this is gonna be the last one for today.
It is time that we welcome the newest members of our new family to the afterlife.
Oh, and we'll get the red brick, I guess.
Let us join together and assemble their introductory.
And you're running off around. Just rude, Mr. Brick. Aww, they're getting. I'm not really sure what you were buried together. Married and death. Can you get out of the way, boy?
A most beautiful display. Mine look nowhere near as good as that. The service is complete.
Really?
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce this gold brick yours.
Thanks. Okay, we probably have time for another one then. Wasn't quite expecting these to all be so. Okay. I've got something now. You're on. Did. I don't care who I am. Just hop in the car. Come on. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, we have to hook. Yes, oh, okay. One of these things. No, I haven't actually used bubbles for that, so I'm gonna use bubbles. Ha ha ha. Okay, I guess that's gonna end up. Let's get a good spot. Anyway, guys, that's gonna end up for today, I guess. And see you guys on the next episode. See ya, bye.